cleaner, beautiful, sunny, sometimes. So today we're going to be stacking firewood, near our trailer, and we might use the wood chipper, we don't know yet, but we might be able to fly a drone. Other than that, we don't know. So today we are going to the shop and we're going to get driftwood in a wheelbarrow. And then maybe use the wood chipper, we don't know yet. But yeah, that's basically our day. Maybe we can test the drone. But other than that, we don't know. These are the 10 things that I like about doing a quiet. The only thing you hear of animals. Barely any traffic. Beach. You can meet lots of kids. Schools look nice, and there's a lot of cool stuff, and last but not least, I get to spend this time with my family.
Hey Sasha, I hope you have a good time at
up north.
Up north. I hope you have a good time up north. I hope it's fun for you. I know you're gonna say obviously, because it's really fun. And
how did you meet Sasha?
Well, I met Sasha at school the first day I came here. The principal introduced me to Sasha.
And Sasha helped you.
Yeah, Sasha helped me, and then we started walking home together, and we started talking about weird stuff, and it was really fun. We did have a couple sleepovers, and I liked that.
You gotta say, so now you gotta say, invite me up north, Sasha.
And maybe you could invite me up north. I haven't really been in different places. Only Canada and New York. Maybe South Carolina, I've been there too. But maybe up north would be the funnest place I'd be.
Awesome.